Hi there, Malaysia, this is Jericho here. Today is the 3rd of October 2017. It's a Tuesday, it's 1:45 p.m. This is Bukit Bintang, and I'm going to pan up. There will be a sun there. This is two buildings which I wasn't aware of, which is above pavilion. So they are apartments or whatever you call those things. Condominiums above pavilion itself, and that is pavilion. That's where a lot of those things happen, you know, all those events and such. And that is the sky bridge from pavilion there. I guess this part here would be okay. I'm not sure actually. That might be the sky bridge to KLCC. You just walk there from pavilion to KLCC. So let's pan a 360 view. There's a Westin there, and there are new buildings being built here. The blue covering for the windows are still on. And this is Jalan Conway or Conway. This one here. And Pullman Hotels is here. I'll pan up. Is what it looks like. And next to it is, I'm not sure what building this is. No idea. Must be some private residence. So why am I here? I'm here because there is a conference, a press conference happening inside at 2 p.m. But now it's still very early, about 1:30 p.m. So I'm very early today. Let's go and take a look at the main street. Since I got lots and lots of time to waste. Ah, now I can see the proper sky bridge. That's when you see there, that one there. Behind the LCD, where a lot of people are walking, that's the pedestrian crossing to KLCC. This one here is called Pavilion Banyan Tree Residence. Oh, it hasn't been built yet. Still very new. Not finished building. A lot of construction happening here. And there's a fountain here. And it's very hot. Can't believe I haven't had my lunch yet. What road this is, I'm not sure. When I go back to PJ, I will come out here and go through there. Yeah, enough about that, let's go inside into Pullman Hotels. First time that I know about Pullman Hotels was in Sarawak, 3 years ago, maybe. My motorcycle is in B2, there are only two levels down, so I parked there. I'm curious, what is there? I'm using a big tripod. No, the monopod. Tripod come monopod. A tripod that is broken and now is serviceable as a monopod. There's a lot of construction happening around here. I can see. KLCC is in the opposite way. KLCC, where is it? That building reminds me of Shuen Hotel Ipoh. Okay, what the fuck is that? Oh, there are so many nice trees here. Huge trees. Yep, construction happening here. A lot of them. Another building here. I'm going to like have 5-star hotel. What happens if I have to walk there? What is there to find? Yeah, this is the first time I've been on 8 Jalan Conway. Ah, it's warm. Why not? Let's go back into Pullman Residence, Pullman Hotel. Take a look what it looks like inside. Are cameras allowed? No idea. Oh, there's a restaurant there. A buffet table. Mamma mia. So, thank you very much to Mr. Henry of, for inviting me into this press conference about women's rights and empowerment festival. Let's go in and take a look and see what there is to be seen. Got nothing much to do. Thursday, Friday, there is this Mrs. Malaysia something something Supreme, I think Mrs. Malaysia Supreme on Thursday and Friday. So quite busy. I want to go back to Ipoh already, I feel so burnt out. And this is the hotel. Let's go look for the sales gallery, which is... Food area there and up there might be the sales gallery. Here's the lobby. Hotel lobby. All the mooncake stuff. August now. Wait, now September. Wait, now October. What is this? Made of clay. Really cool. Very cool. Okay. Let's see. Nope. There's a Taiwan Expo happening here. Shit. There are a couple of expos happening here, goddammit. All I have to do is go up and take a look. Oh, it's over already, this Taiwan Expo. Figure out where the hell this place is. Sales Gallery. Business lounge. No durian alone. Just go up and take a look. So that means there are a lot of like festivals or press conferences happening in this hotel. But in here there are so many like ballrooms and big rooms. You can have a lot of conferences in Malaysia or Kuala Lumpur specifically. Fidel Cigar Room. Oh, Fidel Castro, is it? I thought it's dead.
I'm in the right hotel. Because if I'm not, then I'm fucked.
Time to go. Okay, I think it's not here. This is number 4 Conway Street, this Pullman residence and hotel. So, shit. I'm right back in the wrong place. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Here. That's why the address did not say Pullman Residence and Hotel. It's not here. It's somewhere else. I am in the wrong place. Sears Gallery. It's Conley Street.
Where is number 8 Conley Street? Oh, it's... You see this construction next door?
Next to it.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Okay, okay.
Got the wrong place.
I'm walking to the right place. Sears Gallery. I'll leave my bike here. Well, at least you get a walkthrough of a Pullman hotel. Thanks for letting me park my bike in your place. Okay. I got 15 minutes more to go until 2 p.m. It's alright. So, let's walk there. So this place is 8 Conley Street. Shish kebab. There's a, what, is there a Rajachulan's hotel or a Gail Chulan hotel? A brown building there. There it is. 8 Conley Street. So this is 8 Conley Street. Today is the 3rd of October 2017 for this press conference. Women's Festival. Conference. 8 Conley Sales Gallery. And there is a hotel there. It's brown in color. And that's pavilion there. Let's go inside and take a look at this press conference. Sales Gallery A. Dragon is here. Let's go in and take a looky-looky at 8 thingy, 8 Conley Street. Women Empowerment Festival, we bow for change. Maybe a lucky draw. Mm, There's some performances later.
Will happen on start. Now it's about 2:30 p.m.
We appreciate your presence today. We also have let me go for a request, and I've heard that there is some person who didn't take their tickets with a beautiful William at the entrance, so at the end you take it because we're gonna give you the letter. So before we proceed to this, I would like to thank our incredible host, Mrs. Joanne Q, the CEO and Managing Director of KSK Group, and all of our team. KSK is doing a brand new residence project, which is a Conley, and partnering with Kempinski Hotel, you and RISP Architect. Actually, for all you guests out there, you can show, you can go and see the unit. So, special thanks also to our sponsor for today, Café Richard and Nigerian Food, for offering all the refreshments that you can have after the press conference. So we would like to thank also our sponsor. Without them, we couldn't be here today. So Podcast Dance Studio, Shinchu Pearls, Presto, Peach Nails and Bakery, Moment, Ultra Heroes Restaurant, Murfest, Rava Ria Resort, Jazz Exercise, Zelby Wellness Hub, Elite Style, who have been supporting us and believe in us. Your contribution is very, very special. So the Women Empowerment Festival is delighted to be in collaboration with SWEPA, is the Sabah Women Entrepreneur Professional Association. And Murfest is the Malaysian Urban Retreat Festival and is endorsed by the Ministry of Sabah Tourism and supported by Ministry of Tourism of Malaysia. Of course, this festival is endorsed by so many successful women such as Datinui Lu, who you will hear today, Datin Janet Tampako, Wan Chong Tatu Kim Ting Lan, Datin Anina, and Yip Wai Dato Suraya Yasa, but they couldn't join us today. So, the festival is anticipated to be a really interesting and powerful platform. Indeed, the woman who created is not only powerful, she's a devoted human being to women all around the country. So let me introduce to you the CEO and founder of Shine for Women and the organizer of the Women Empowerment Festival. She's passionate about women empowerment and has been a tremendous advocate for this movement. Her career is very impressive. She is a woman leader in her community and aspires to develop and grow the platform to give opportunities to all women from any backgrounds to get the tools, the workshop, and the network to achieve their dreams. She's a woman of heart, a woman of success. I'm pleased to introduce you, Your Highness, Tongku Tongku Dato, that means member of the press, ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Jumia.
I think very good afternoon, and thank you very much for coming. Can I have a seat when I give my speech?
Yes.
I would like to thank our distinguished guests, Tengku, Dato, Datins, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. A special thanks to A. Conley Gallery, Cafe Richard, Big Onions Food Catering, and to all our amazing sponsors who have been supporting this great Women Empowerment Initiative. I'm absolutely honored to present to you the first annual Women Empowerment Festival. The topic of Women Empowerment is on everyone's mind these days. We talk about it, read about it, some of us even write about it. Many strong women and men are striving for gender equality, income equality, and to eradicate discrimination. I'm passionate about helping women in our country, and I would like to empower them to give them opportunities to learn, to grow, and to be exemplary role models in our country. What is Women Empowerment Festival all about? How did it all start? Well, in fact, it started all with a very simple idea to promote a healthy and balanced lifestyle among the modern age women from all backgrounds. The main focus really is for almost of married women, single women, and separated women. Today's women are independent, confident, and are more successful than ever. So the Women's Empowerment Festival will also celebrate women who have managed to strike a perfect balance between family, work, and career. And personal life, sorry. In this festival, there are five key elements that we are focusing on to develop in women that is participating in the festival. And I believe the key to empowering of women lies in five steps. Firstly, you have to work on a personal transformation inside out of a woman. Secondly, developing an entrepreneurship mindset. It's not just all about starting a business, but it's about helping a woman across being single or even married or even a single mom or divorcee to help to embrace the mindset, you know, of an entrepreneur. It's not an easy step to be an entrepreneur. Thirdly, to have a network and a support group through this festival to start to learn to mix around and get to know more values. Fourthly, to strengthen their family bonding ties. And fifthly, contribution to our community through charitable work. So this is the five key elements that we covered throughout the festival. And also to share a little bit, what are the core three activities that we will be focusing on in this Women Empowerment Festival? Firstly, you will see that we will be launching a social media campaign, which is made of two types of campaign, which I will elaborate further. Secondly, the second activity will actually be Shine From Within Fest, which is a one-day fest talk, okay, by successful women. Thirdly, it will be a 3 months transformative boot camp. Allow me to elaborate a little bit further on these three core activities. Social media campaign. The first campaign that we'll be launching is called hashtag Be Bold for a Change, which is also the theme of the Women Empowerment Festival. In this Be Bold for a Change campaign, we will start off and kick off with the 22 families of who is participating in the 3 months transformative bootcamp. They will be sharing their own personal, inspiring, and bold story where they were bold to change. And thereafter, we will be inviting all sorts of women from public to also participate in this competition, mini competition, where they will also share their own personal bold stories. So, the finalists that are participating in this campaign, we will choose the best story to be crowned. And of course, to the public, we are choosing the top 9 best stories and we will remunerate them with good prizes. The second campaign, the social media campaign, is called hashtag How You Did It. It is as simple as that. Imagine all sorts of successful women entrepreneurs that we have among us today in the society of Malaysia, and also CEOs who are women at the top. We will be selecting 50 women, successful women, entrepreneurs, or even CEOs to be interviewed on their success, personal success, in balancing their personal career, personal life, and family through this How You Did It campaign. The second activity is a very straightforward thing. Shine From Within Fest, we will be selecting and inviting successful women entrepreneurs and CEOs who are women to come and share their own personal success story on how they did it, and it's open to public. The third activity, in short, this is where we will be, this year will be the first batch that we will be having, and they are all seated right behind you. All the wonderful mothers, through lots of transformative development workshops covering career, entrepreneurship, as well as personal transformation. Besides that, we will be going through a series of interesting activities this year. With the support of Sabah, Ministry of Sabah Tourism, we will be bringing this group of 22 mothers to Sabah to have a charity on tourism, cultural, as well as charity activities in Sabah, which is end of this month. And on a weekly basis, all of them are actually going through workshops to transform self. And importantly, there are also an enrichment activity, which is wellness, where we are collaborating with Merbas, which will be held in November. So there are lots of activities that will be taking place in this 3 months transformative bootcamp, and we will see the end of the journey. The 2 mothers will be going through a preliminary judging to see their transformation and the grand finals, which will be held on 1st December this year. Over the years, I have consciously lived and breathed my favorite motto, the 6 C's of life. You have the choice to take the chance, or your life will never change. Unlock your courage and your confidence, and tell yourself that you can. Shine from within and live your dreams. This is my personal favorite 6 C's motto. I've always been a firm believer that experience is not about what happened to me, but what I did with what happened to me. As I reflect on the past 12 years of my life, I would like to quote my favorite movie of all times, Kung Fu Panda. There are no accidents. Things happen for a reason. We meet people for a reason. It's either a blessing or a lesson. A lesson could be bitter or sweet. I've met many people every day of my life until to this very day. And I also ask myself, how can I help women? And I was reminded that no matter where you are in life, inspire and empower the woman around you. Wisdom and wealth are sweeter when shared. So I decided to create an arena where we will be able to empower women and help women in need. I constantly reminded myself, it has always been a dream of mine since my divorce 10 years ago, to establish a platform to inspire women in need. I constantly reminded myself that confidence is nothing more than believing in yourself. And believing in yourself is doing things you never once you thought you could do. This is to all the women in this room. This quote. After a difficult marriage, I decided to live on my own. Against me, I knew that I can do it. today.
I'm sure he's looking at me from hereafter. He's not here today.
as without his love and guidance, I certainly wouldn't be who I am today. Now, it is with great honor that I would like to invite my mentor, my role model, the fashionable and smart, lovely Latin Minnie Lu, to say a few words.